2023 has been the story of insane second half. Trey Turner getting the most notoriety after the standing ovation hot streak. He hit 11 homers in 13 games. How about Julio Rodriguez? At the All-Star break this year in Seattle, Julio Rodriguez had a 721 OPS, a below league average 97 OPS plus through 87 games this season. He's not only regained stud form, he has played like a superstar for the last 55 games. 17 doubles, 17 home runs, 50 RBIs, 1,027 OPS, and a 173 OPS plus. You spent a late first round, early second round pick on Julio Rodriguez in fantasy baseball this year and managed to make the playoffs. You have really reaped the benefits of that selection in the second half. Does Julio Rodriguez post a full superstar season in 2024 and push for an MVP?